Well, there's only one of those in the world. Plenty of copies. Even in China, there's a copy of the Eiffel Tower. And of course, there just has to be construction going on. Yeah, you know it. But I'm here in front of the palace of whatever. Out and about, enjoying myself, looking at all the people taking pictures of themselves. So I thought, well, I better take a picture of myself. I mean, after all, here I am in front of the Eiffel Tower. My God. Woo! Thank you. something about staircases which horrify a fat man like me. And cause me to avoid them whenever possible. For example, I just came up that long ramp instead of coming this staircase over here. You see, I avoided all of that because, of course, I had to get up here. It simply is obligatory. It is quite extraordinary to be here, even though it is very touristic. Nevertheless, it is wonderful. This is the center, one of the great centers of Western civilization. A city that has suffered much violence and love. A city full of beauty and brutality. A city that represents all of what our civilization means. This planet is blessed, and this location is one of the most famous places on the planet, even if it is under construction.